What's the general vibe?
I'd say the general vibe is vibey, that's all. There's quite a lot of vibes around, so I have to say the vibey vibes contribute to give it a vibe.
Just had my first Polish encounter, very good. Got a curt two words in response.
About an hour into our holiday, we found a nice bit of grass and everyone's just collapsed.
No worry about a thing.
I'm very impressed with the public fountain. I think that more places should have public fountains so that people can get underwater in public.
First impressions of Krakow.
It's a pretty cool place. I think we've hit the old town. A bit touristy, but it's very nice. Very nice.
The people are in a pretty decent shape. Not many fat people around.
Things were going smoothly, and then word spread that Alexis was back in town. Within minutes, we were on the run from the law.
Siemanko, witam w mojej kuchni. Dzisiaj pokażę wam, jak przygotować fantastyczne danie, hiszpańską paeję. Paella, paella niektórzy mówią. Także popatrzcie, tu są wszystkie składniki. To jest kurczak. Niektórzy używają kurczaka, piersi z kurczaka, tylko i wyłącznie do paeli, ale ja wolę nóżkę użyć, dwie nóżki jeszcze.
Yeah, we've got over the ignominy of being fined for drinking public, so no, just
some of us haven't.
Yeah, some of us haven't. But yeah, made our way back out, face the night.
Day two, trying to find a second-hand guitar shop.
The thing is,
Tom's set on buying this massive accordion.
Across some mountains, that's pretty fair price.
This is quite a deep moment.
It's a deep moment.
Bargaining for instruments.
I bought this guitar, we paid 170 zloty for it, which was like just over £30.
This is a bus station. I don't like bus stations. That's several days worth of food, crossing a wilderness.
It's going to be turned out not to be action, actual wilderness. And we'll get lifts in like 5 minutes.
We're on the edge of civilization now. Getting directions about where to go into the wilderness mountain areas.
Pretty much the only people walking this way. Everyone else is going back.
We've decided not to camp here and we're going to cross the stream like bad men without any shoes on to find a more secure place so we don't get woken up in the morning by some angry policeman and see what happens from there.
So unmanly.
Keir's not impressed.
We're running away from the park rangers.
Keir's not impressed.
We should be openly
he thinks we should be crouching here.
Yeah.
We are the floating authority, we're not allowed to camp here and we're not allowed to do anything, so.
This is very manly, we're crossing a freezing cold stream.
Stream doesn't really cover it, it's more like a river.
Oh, it's so cold.
There's the rangers. Do not want to be seen by them.
If you ever fall off.
Oh, I've fallen
back. Holy shit. The park rangers have won. They've reduced us to this. I can't even feel my feet, barely.
This is quite hardcore though.
It is.
Do you not feel like Bear Grylls?
Absolutely.
I did my best this time around. Don't look like you've been holding on for nothing. Was it nothing?
The reason we're out of breath is because we just climbed up quite a big ridge to avoid paying the 70p service charge for using these mountains. Yeah. But you said you
wanted more and you're climbing up the high peaks.
Fun.
I think I'm regretting a bit.
No.
Hey.
Oh, that's yours.
Tom, day three wearing the same outfit. Let's just you regretting anything yet?
No regrets at all. None whatsoever. It's how a proper pilgrim travels.
So why have you only got one shirt?
Save weight, you know, you can't be too careful. It's a tough terrain. It's all about weight to pleasure ratio.
They're a bad man day hikers.
We decided that day hikers are morons. That's the general.
Shit. I'm not agreeing with that.
Well, I don't think day hikers are morons.
Abstaining from that viewpoint.
As I said, we decided that day hikers are morons.
Alexis has.
Brilliant. I've done day hiking. Went on the best day hike ever.
Moron!
No, not at all.
Not the best night ever. We're on a mountain. We've done some fairly decent walking. That's a bit alright. And now, as you can hear, it's raining. It's been lightning. There's been thunder. We've had it all.
It's gonna go on YouTube. This is the Tom vs. Watch.
Hey there, I see you there. Take a fat stone and throw it at your face. Remember, let's all stop that train. And in life, for a dumpling's fun.
Ragga! Hey Jude, it's the reggae interlude. I rhyme in the tent, but I don't rhyme rude. Outside is rain, inside is me and my brain. I eat grain, no I don't, I eat milk and chocolate. Like this duck, goes quack quack, cluck cluck, cluck cluck. Yeah, I'm stuck.
Polish police are like John Terry, no match for my wild blueberries.
No comparison. How manly is that? He's put on a kind of face guard.
You should have decided to
you're
put on
like
my
neck. You're like a Gestapo, you're a moron.
Why don't you actually do something?
What is there to do?
No, I've got him pinned down.
This is your battle. You've got the personal vendetta against the wasp.
You're the one who's been stung. You've been stung today because you were emceeing on a wasp nest.
How
many people could say that?
Seen a dipper. Happy days. Seen a dipper.
So we're now in Slovakia.
It doesn't matter. We just follow
you're watching us from Poland because the camera is actually on the border post.
That is Problema, down there.
It's 2 meters away from Poland. Was it nothing?
Cause I've been hit down underground. I'm hoping we could turn. First impression of Slovakia.
Pretty good. Their water is excellent. And their valley is decent. Special, overall, happy. Just remind me about everything I have. Oh, I won't run. A life worth living when you
don't have to wait for a life worth living now. It's my last 10 milliliters of water. Right there, I'm about to sip it. It's also got some dirt in it, some detritus.
After walking for hours in the scorching heat, we stumbled across the most beautiful valley in the world. And then Keir died.
Some quality footage.
Hey, teacher, spitting game in the class. So fast, sucker, MCs catch a whiplash on the throttle.
Alexis's new training regime, running up and down a mountain. One with the wild. Deliver, make your blood hot, shiver in the Babylon River. A youngin', but I'm stunning, coming straight from the bay. I got you running and you're running and you're running away. You got you running away. If it don't say, we don't want no trouble. So
how was dying?
Dying was okay. A bit too many flies.
Up in the mountains, we have come across a very generous hut just for the hikers. And we're currently discussing if Tom should go on a 20-kilometer run at 7 in the evening to go and get some steak and beer.
I just think it'd be quite a kind of suit that. Look, we've got a barbecue. We've got a barbecue.
Okay, I would go on that, but it would break.
Morning at our campsite. Been joined by Slovakian walkers. Ahoy.
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 We like the word for hello in Slovakian because it's easy to remember. Reaching the end of the wilderness mountain area now. We're in Triblina.
It's our first town outside the mountains. It's got a very Paranesti feel. The whole kind of middle of nowhere, but quite chilled out. Lots of benches.
We stumbled across a small child.
Yeah, some kids interested in us.
Now we've had it.
Tom found some German guy who owns a sauna, so we desperately went to him asking where we could camp in the hope he'd let us camp somewhere.
And it worked quite well, actually.
Right, it's day 5. So we're in some obscure Slovakian village. Very obscure. You wouldn't believe how obscure.
Very obscure.
Yes,
so obscure.
Day 5. We're in
you wouldn't
obscure.
Believe how obscure it was. It's so obscure.
The obscurity is so divine.
It's obscure and it's
much more obscure than semi-obscure.
Obscure
I think we've settled that it's quite so obscure.
It's more obscure than the smart.
Reasonably, but not too much, obscure Slovakian village in a jacuzzi.
Unfortunately, the bill has actually come to €68.
Are we considering legal action?
We are. We might take him out. He kind of offered us a free campsite and apparently he's charging us for that.
I mean, €4 each isn't the end of the world, but...
So in this bar, restaurant thing, we came in. This is our friend who's kindly let us stay in his garden. And your name is...
Milo.
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 So,
classic name.
And in English tradition.
English tradition, everyone does a dance together.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3.
It's not gonna work with the music.
Oh yeah, well.
It's quality.
Fair.
Down
the road, which is one off. First hitchhike of the day, and we got it. Bang on. 100%.
Anywhere. We don't know where it's going.
We don't know where it's going, so
we're gonna see where we end up.
Yeah,
that's. The friend is just gonna lift very kindly.
We said to the random village.
What's going on? Stuff is happening.
We
have literally no idea what's going on. We've just got here.
Not a clue.
This is what happens when you hitchhike with a sign saying anywhere.
Exactly. Slovakian wedding. We just walked into this village. And half people told me to play music, half people told me not to play music, so. What?
Okay. No.
I don't
understand me.
Yeah, you are.
Ambition. Right, so we're live here at Lashed football stadium. It's basically your classic on FIFA select pitch village map. We had quite an interesting experience. We hitchhiked with a sign saying to anywhere, got to this village, saw a gypsy wedding, then followed a woman to a shop,
and then we tried to play a rap to some people who weren't interested. Then we got shouted at for going too near a barbecue. And now we're here, so it's quite confusing.
He scores with his left.
He scores with his right. That boy, Glenn Dempsey, makes Drogba look shite.
Right. England has truly arrived in the stadium.
Trying to put the tent up in very windy conditions.
We've walked down to town, we made it to the football pitch in the outskirts. We then had about 45 minutes of broken conversation. Each person might as well have been talking to a brick wall because we understood nothing.
And then Keir decided to stage a minor coup.
I'ma say this one time, boy, and that's my word.
We rock the shot to knock fire through the Hindenburg.
This is not going well for you guys.
And now, all the way from Etchingham, East Sussex, United Kingdom, Alexis Pandenickel. Liptovsky jam.
No, it's the wrong town.
Marmalade. Liptovsky left.
They're gonna start throwing vegetables at him.
It's pistachio shells, everyone. It's on me. Honestly, I come from the High Tatras. We actually have a lot of pistachio shells there. It's on me.
His name's John.
Jesus. His name
is Jesus.
It's Raul, I think.
Raul.
Yeah, what?
Martini.
Yeah, I'm here.
Martina.
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 Martina likes the martini.
Maybe.
John, yeah. Your nickname is Jesus.
John.
No, let's go with Jeff.
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 Jeff. Jeff.
In English,
Jeff.
In English, your name is Jeff.
Jeff,
the translation.
Jeff, that's me, Jeff.
Nice to meet you.
This is Jeff.
But,
Martina.
Jeff.
In Slovak, my name is Jan.
Jan?
No, but in English it's
better.
In English is Jeff.
But my friends called me Matcha.
Friends call you Matcha.
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 Not matcha.
Matcha.
Yeah, it is great that you have it, but you have got the liquid jump also, yeah. I think you...
And do that.
This is how good I am at German.
Deutschland, 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 Deutschland.
Deutschland, 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 Deutschland.
Thing is, Keir, I mean, my goodness, I mean, me and Alex is a little bit tipsy, but Keir is absolutely lashed. He's somewhere down the road. There? What's he doing? Oh, no. Flick. No, look, Alex, you're not even fine. I mean, he's just gone mental. I think Tom's with him.
Oh.
Have we heard from the sushi bar people? I called him up 5 minutes ago, but...
The last thing I saw, Keir was like writing something on the window of the sushi bar. Something about Monet.
Filming myself being Gangnam Style. No, this guy is going in there.
This could be the special.
I can't even style.
This is the special English thing you've ever seen.
It's so hammered. My God.
Morning of day 8, and last night we got absolutely ruined, basically. We were the victims of some Slovakian people who decided that they were getting us a lot of free spirits.
Absinthe, 70%.
What are the chances we randomly end up camping by an Olympic whitewater rafting course?
We're trying to get a hitch to just west, basically. We've exited the fancy festival of Liptovsky Mikulas.
No problem.
So despite a long wait, we have in fact got a lift.
Don't know where though, could be anywhere.
Could be anywhere. Don't know where we're going. This is where it should be.
So it's day 9, as you can see we've had a pretty good place, and I think when Keir and Tom get up we're going to decide what to do. We might stay here a bit longer for a day, chill out on the beach, that kind of thing, or we might go to a place called Banter, which could equally be banterous, and then it's to Bratislava. We're nearly done. It's a bit of a shame really, but it's a good spot to finish up.
So we're making the 100 metre journey to have lunch with our fisherman friends.
Gesture.
Yep, that's the dessert. Bring your own dish. Look at that.
Budeš mediálna hvězda.
Zas, já. Maneš, ty ješ tu mediálnu hvězdu.
Vladimir is gutting a freshly caught fish. Fish straight from the lake next to us.
Awesome.
Here are our friends who have very nicely caught and prepared us fish. Enough said.
No. I've just been given as a parting gift, been given a huge headless gutted fish. Very, very, very kind. They said they had too much.
Yeah, we're on our way to cook a headless fish.
by a barbecue that doesn't exist.
Why would you do that?
I've always wanted to slap someone in the face with fish.
But Tom, a wet fish.
You won't steal logs from like the nearby thing. You think it's immoral, but it's perfectly immoral to slap someone in the face with a fish. Where's the logic?
How do we even get to these discussions?
Looks a lot nicer through the camera.
Oh really?
I'm not going to pick up the log from the pile because it's really bad.
It is. It's not our log.
Yeah, well, it's my face. My face is not asking to slap with a fish.
It's only because you're the closest.
Here's our Czech friend, Beata. Thank you.
Log lives the week.
No. Not at all.
And we're looking for red.
It's a bit cloudy this morning.
Chain back to Bratislava with our new friend, Abdul.
Abdul. From Morocco.
Yep. It's middle-aged. It's middle-aged man on holiday. Sex tourist. Doesn't know where he is.
Keen-eyed among you will notice that this scarf is back. Had some minor sanitation-related issues, but
he vomited on it like so much. It was probably chunky.
I hear music.
It's all good. It's all good.
That's one for the boys. Right, check this out.
We've jumped the barriers and ended up on some random little boat, which I'm not even sure is a boat. It might be made of concrete, but we think it's a boat. Almost day 12 of wearing the same shirt. How does it feel?
It's pretty bad actually. Concrete's popular relief. You can't wear your shirt for 11, 12 days in a row without feeling the pain.
And my bag has been stolen by a homeless Slovakian man, probably with a beard.
High point. Probably having lunch with Vladimir and Jake on the beach. I think that's pretty good all round.
Now, the rookie, the new boy, the kid.
I'm the rookie. He's
the noob.
I'm not a rookie anymore.
It's just a matter of nice man.
What have your high and low points been?
For me, the high point was definitely the mountains. Hands down, hands down.
The Same. Hobbit, Pippin, the neckbeard.
Or maybe that time when I had to stop Keir from driving the tractor into the river because he wanted to like save the water rice or something. Alcoholics. Anyway, best points. Probably the pure spontaneity of a lot of stuff that happened.
That's the lamest one I've ever heard.
Okay, the high point would be the spectacular scenery we passed in the mountains, the meals we had, despite the fact they weren't actually very good.
Soil for the first, maybe last time.
Is it emotional?
No.
Is it emotional?
Not really.
Well,
there's no emotion here at all. Everyone's soulless.
I just want to get warm and dry.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Open Gangnam Style.
know. Baby, baby, not more. Jump, I don't know. Being a norm, Korea, not a norm. Baby, baby, not more. Jump, I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Oppa in Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style.